What's up? Made it.
You see that fucking dude trying to cut me off? Go up here and get a beer.
Good shot.
Blues bar.
That's the plane and shit.
Gill. Woo. What up, Gill?
What up, man? Hey, y'all. I see my boy Yelawolf coming up in the house, man.
Yeah.
What? Look like got his boys with him too, man.
Hey, man, got me a beer.
Is that Brother Bones out there?
That was
It looked like DJ Klever too, man.
Ow!
Hey, Yella. Man, come on up here and give these folks some.
Oh, shit.
I need to go get me a drink, man. Let him come on, ladies and gentlemen. Yella.
Let's do it.
Bones. DJ Klever. Come on, y'all.
Let's go.
That's right.
Check. Let's go, Klever. This is Bones Owens to my right here. To my left, DJ Klever. My name is Yelawolf. This is Trial by Fire. Back in 1979, it was a cold day in December. Mama peeled the paint off the wall, screaming, baby's on the way. They rushed her to the hospital in that old Chevy truck, running 90 miles an hour down them back roads, blowing past the sheriff hid in the woods, smoke billowing off the engine, running hot, must have been a sign. They rushed her to the emergency room and barely made it to the bed. A few minutes later, I was screaming for my first breath. A little devil, the doctor said. He just got that look in his eye, you know? Reminds me of mischief. Yeah, this one's gonna be trouble, I can tell it. Then the lights went. And mama said, doctor, something's burning, I could smell it. And it was trial by fire. I'm just another flame sent to burn it down. You better watch your step when I come around. Lightning from miles around and oak trees hitting the ground. The wind tore holes in that old Dixie flag on the Capitol steps. Change is coming, my great grandmama said, quietly clutching her Bible, sitting in a rocking chair smoking a cigarette. And the wood creaked beneath the porch and the old dog moaned and cried as the sirens were passing by. And Mr. Williams brought a mean back to that moonshine to the wake. You know, one comes and one goes, as they say. And he laid a flower on the grave, buried on December 29th for robbing a bank and killed by the police. See you in the next life, old friend. Little did he know his old friend was back again as the son of Sheila Diane. And it was trial by fire. I'm just another flame sent to burn it down. You better watch your step when I come around. Known the story goes. Come on. See me, I'm a curious soul, a stray bullet to some, a chattering whisper at night in the head of a following storm, a rebel at heart, a devilish grin, a leader of men, a preacher at 10, I was already into spiritual sin, back in the saddle again, twirls in the back of the trunk, making it rattle again, giving them nothing but funk, vivid the baby's got power, the baby is haunted, fuck a church, I'm a confession, professional, public anointed, came from the wrong side of the tracks, bringing the wrong crowd at the back, keeping these gutter dogs raised, breeding these alleyway cats, see what these others can't see, my poetry is a reflection of black looking up from the bottom and I'm in that fucking tree. But I brought a chainsaw, I come to build a house up out of it, dropping limbs off this culture and putting soldiers up inside of it with the nails, brick, mortar, board up the windows for the tornado. I'm a fatal blow to these unable foes. That's how the hot potato rolls. And it was trial by fire.